Hi guys, we're playing Dying Light, and we're gonna do one of the custom maps, I think. But which one? Let's see. A Sunken World. Okay. A short single-player experience, find the underwater ancient city, and gain infinite health and stamina. Okay. Let's do it. Okay, we're on a boat. Not bad. Let's see. Of course, we have nothing. The blueprints I have, but yeah. It's pretty much surviving without weapons. Okay. Let's see, we are going over there. Yeah. Oxygen in this one. Yes. Next. Hurry. Do we have lights? Yeah, I actually have lights. Oh, that's good. Yes. Where's the next one? There it is. It's too bad you cannot continue to level up your character in the custom missions as well, but oh well. There is. It's like seeing Atlantis, the sunken city. I'm guessing they were inspired by that. I don't think there's any of the skills who actually make your underwater breathing better. Not that I know of, at least. Oh, I like the horror music. Oh yeah. To the city, I guess? Yeah. There's another one. Actually, I have played this one before. On the Xbox One. I had a very good character on my Xbox One. But then I sold my Xbox One and bought a PS4 Pro, so I have to do this all over again. But, okay. I need to have Dying Light. It's a beautiful game, I think. So detailed, and especially the following. Now, there it is. Now where do I go? Where the hell do I go now? What? I have no idea. Where do I go? I'm going to die. Probably. Third one, and then this one, I have no idea where I'm going. Damn it. It's probably very obvious too. Fuck's sake. No! Where the fuck is it? I have no clue. Oh, shit. I don't know where I'm going. Where the fuck is it? Ah, the light, of course. Of course. Well, I'm dying now, so. Oh, yeah. Yay! You are dead. No shit. Come on. I think we have to go towards the light. Follow the light. Mwahaha. What? You're kidding me? I have to go all the way without oxygen? What the fuck? How am I supposed to do that? Okay. So you just can't do this custom mission again, I guess? It doesn't even show me where I'm going. Well, that's fucked. I'm guessing I can't see it on the map. Come on. Swim faster. Of course, I have no med kit, so. Let's see, there's no possible way I can do this. Of course, no map at all. Well, that's perfect. So. Where's that light? That's probably just the sun. Where do I go now? I'm guessing there's no way to do it again without restarting everything. But I don't really want to do that either. It would be very cool if I actually could do it without restarting. Prosper, okay. If I just start swimming after each of those oxygen dudes again, I'm not gonna make it. There should be more oxygen, for fuck's sake. It's just a bit ridiculous. What's that reflection we see? Why can't they at least show me this yellow symbol I have to follow? Fishes, show me the way. Come on. Do something for a change. find the temple. Yeah. Of course. It's somewhere in the sea. Simple. Okay. Until a shark kills me. What? Okay, I cannot swim any longer. Of course. Come on. Yeah, just die. Damn it. Couldn't even die. Now. Resume. Let's just do this again. This is not going to work. If I can't get any oxygen at all. No. Play. Custom map. I'm not giving up. Come on. I don't give up that easily. Come on. What clothes am I wearing then? Ninja outfit? No. Something else? Military outfit, I guess. I don't know. Can't really see. Does it matter too much? Find Bimini. What the hell is Bimini? I said last time, maybe follow the light? Well, the light was only the sun. So, I'm still fucking blind here. It can't be that far away from that oxygen thing. Can't you swim past her? Not that I'm a good swimmer at all in real life, but I would die after 5 seconds. Swim, swim, swim. Maybe we can find Ariel. Damn it, now I have that song stuck in my head. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. Horror music. The fishes are gonna eat me. If he's going down on the water, why isn't he just using a suit? A swimming suit. Yeah. Shouldn't be that difficult to get. Find Bimini? Okay, the town is Bimini. Find the temple. Haha, yeah. Great idea. But where the fuck is the fucking temple? It's going pretty much in a straight line, so... Come on, faster. It leads me to that door. Is there somewhere I can... Or maybe I can just enter the door. That would be kind of ridiculous if I... That's it. And I actually didn't try opening the door. What if I first swim to the door? And then... Holy fucking shit. Yeah, it is the door. Course. God, I'm such a fucking idiot. The most obvious of them all. Hello there. Can you enter through the door? You can? Wow. Bastard sword. I wish I could take this sword with me. So, we have weapons. When you find a lot of swords here, that's a bad sign, actually. It means action time. Looks so nice and peaceful, but you know it's not. Let's see. What does most damage? Well, one of the premium ones. I could take these swords with me to my normal game. Dead corpse. Yeah. Can't I have them fall into the water or something? Because they're not good swimmers. Hello? Woohoo! Mr. Volatile. Hello? Excuse me? I'm talking to you. By the way, how can you be in the sun? Ugh. What the fuck? Fall into the ocean, come on. Are you standing in the ocean? Did one of you actually die? Looks like it. And I don't have firecrackers either. It's pretty much one hit now, and I'm going to die. But is he the only one left? I highly doubt that. I should have waited a little bit more. Maybe I can get him to jump into the water. Hello? Pizza delivery for one Mr. Volatile. Come on, fast, fast, faster, faster, faster.
Ah! No, no, no.
Woohoo! Holy hell! Die, die. Come on, let's see you guys swim. Come on, bye. Bastards. Woo! Come on, come on. Follow me. You can't s- Holy fuck. Nice job. Hi. You feeling tired? You don't look so cute, but I guess you have a nice personality. You want a kiss? No. You kind of look like a naked predator. If you've seen those movies. Okay. And that's how you kill the volatile. The weapons were pretty much useless. But, yeah. Okay. What more can we check here? We have found the Fountain of Youth. And we are now immortal. I'm not sure if it lasts for a short time or is it actually unlimited? If I can only take this with me to my game, it would be so nice. But of course that would be a simple way to cheat in this game. Playing only this mission to get the weapons. I like swords. No, it's the same way. Hello. It's just a... Hello, angel. It doesn't look like God saved you. Okay, we are finished in the Garden of Eden. It's go time. Sorry, that's Center Strain's line. But I'll always tell. Well, we did not find Ariel, but okay. We found someone as cute as Ariel. Oh yeah. They were nice people. Up, 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 up. Come on. Up. Swim. Closer, closer, closer. Okay, I'm not gonna take a bath for a long time. I'm cured for life. You can only swim faster when you're on the, when you're up here, but down here you cannot do. You cannot swim faster. Kind of stupid, but okay. Whatever. You don't really have any enemies underwater. All zombies die underwater. Apparently. Now let's just swim back to Norway. Yeah, no problem. And hop. I am immortal. Then 1 billion in cash. Don't really think so. Not even an achievement. Oh well. We're only gonna do one of these custom maps in this movie. See ya.